wanna go outside. Stimulation amplifies, you know. You need to stay behind and I'll let me walk where the transit lights are. Tremors down my spine. Felt it for the 100th time when I'm trapped and I can't not fly. And you don't own me. Take me over. Take me tonight. Do not go and leave it all behind.
Today, a few chances. Both teams had a lot of chances to go forward. Archer made a few chances there as well to sort of maybe consolidate that lead a bit earlier on. How do you rate the boys' performance after your midweek performance in the FFA Cup?
Look, I thought we came out tonight quite strong in the first opening 15 minutes. Should have scored a couple of early goals. Happened to be quite a physical battle. We knew it was never going to be easy coming here against Palm Beach to play them, you know, away and play them here at their home ground. Backing up after the FFA Cup, I was fortunate enough to only cop a couple of injuries. I had Birchie sit out today, Darby to sit out today, but as I've said all season, I've had quite a lot of depth and, you know, managed to get quite far in the BLK Cup and get, you know, a remarkable distance in the FFA Cup, as, you know, we all saw. And now that I can focus on one thing again, it's nice to have that depth back and not have to worry about, do I save it for this, do I save it for that? So, you know, eyes are on the prize now. I'd like to make the finals before trying to win them. You know, concentrate on these last two league games and, you know, happy with the performance tonight, all in all.
Magic beat Burley 5-1, so obviously you two still going head-to-head for that second position.
Yep.
We've got it down to the end, like we, you know, us neutrals want to see it. What do you need to see from your boys, you know, in the next two games, and what did you take from that game today moving forward?
Oh, look, we still need to shape up a little bit on the finishing in the final third. Moving the ball around very well at the back, and as you would with a back line like what I've got. I don't think there's any holes or issues in the midfield either, nor is there issues up front. It's just something that we've really got to have a real good couple of sessions up our sleeve over the space of the next couple of weeks and get ready for finals football and know how we can break and penetrate the defence of these teams that we're going to be versing in the finals and better our game in that final third.
Cheers, mate. Thanks, you. That's Sean here with John Wyvanny, coach of Palm Beach. Mate, good battle today. 1-0 down against Surface. You guys at nil all probably had the better chance in that first half to go ahead. You know, a couple one-on-ones would have been a different game. How do you rate the boys' performance? Obviously, other results going your way today as well, a little bit with Burley losing, sort of Coomera winning, go up as well, but keep you out of that relegation spot.
Oh, yeah, the performance was good. We started a little bit slow. We changed up a little bit about half an hour into the first half and started to open them up a little bit. Obviously, they may be a little bit tired from midweek, but we take those two chances right before half time, and you never know, 2-0, 1-0 even at half time, and a few interesting decisions again, but maybe it could have been 10 men again, in my opinion. But it is what it is with the referees and us this year, so we should look past it, but we get on with it. So now we just got to focus on the last two games, knowing that, okay, we can't make the top four now. Two games to go, it's in our own hands.
And obviously the performance was this performance for your boys. They kept fighting till the end, even at 1-0 down, they didn't stop till the last whistle. What do you want to see from the boys the rest of to get two games to go? Obviously, you know, the points and winning, but the football that they're playing, what do you want to see?
It's hard to play football on this pitch, so we've only got one game to go here, which is probably half decent. But we'll stick to what we know, what we can do. The issue all year has been scoring goals, so it's good to see Teddy Watson back. Another half an hour on his belt tonight, but whether we can get 90 minutes or not, I'm not sure. We'll just take it by ear the next sort of couple of weeks, but again, it's we've got ourselves in this situation, so we've got to get ourselves out of it.
Go on, mate, thank you.